I looked in the mirror one day and just saw this huge girl, and I couldn't believe it was me. I don't remember 330-pound Bryanna. My parents don't remember her. My friends don't remember her. I don't know where all that weight went. I don't know how I fit into those huge clothes. I look at them, the 3Xs and the 4Xs and the size 28 jeans that I could fit both my legs in, and I'm astonished.